How to mute yourself without being muted.
All right, now, moving right along, we have Gabriella. Gabriella, can you please tell us the examples that the author used of hyperbole in chapters 1 to 4? Gabriella, I think your sound is not on. No, I cannot hear you. Is your mic on, dear? Oh, dear. No, I cannot hear you. Well, we're gonna have to try again tomorrow. There must be something wrong with the technology on your side.